Hello students, myself Gayatri Sachin Hulagiri. We are studying the topic addition and subtraction. If you want to find our videos quickly, search as Gayatri Sachin, and if you like our videos, please share and subscribe. And now we will discuss about the word problems on subtraction, like story sums, whatever we studied, no? Story sums or word problems, both are same, okay? So we will take an example with a help of an example we will study. Okay, first one. Raju traveled 8,230 kilometer by bus and car. He has traveled this much of distance by bus and car. In both the vehicles he has traveled. Okay, if he traveled 3,876 kilometer by bus, okay, and rest of the distance will be by car only, okay, because he has traveled only by these two vehicles. How much distance did he travel by car? We have to find out, okay, this much in total, okay, by bus and car, okay, and this much distance by bus. So we have to find out the distance traveled by car. Okay, how much distance did he travel by car? What we have to write first in the word problems, we have to write step by step. Okay, distance traveled in total, how many kilometers did he travel in total? This is 8,230 kilometers. Okay, I have written it here. Distance traveled by bus, how many kilometers did he travel by bus? 3,876 kilometer by bus. Okay, if at all we subtract this number from this number, we will get the distance traveled by car. That is the answer. So what we have to do here? We have to subtract. Okay, let's subtract this. Of course, this is ones place, this is tens, this is hundreds, and this is thousands place. Okay, see what happens here. We cannot subtract 6 from 0, so we are borrowing here 1 10. So how many 10 remains here? 2 tens remain. So we are getting, we are borrowing 1, means what it becomes? It becomes 10. 10 ones it becomes. 10 minus 6 is 4. So 2 minus 7 we cannot do, so we will borrow 100. So what it becomes? It becomes 12. 12 minus 7 is 5. Okay, so in the hundreds place we cannot subtract 8 from 1, so again we are borrowing. 7,000 remains, and here it becomes 11. So 11 minus 8 is 3, and 7 minus 3 is 4. This is kilometer we have to write. Whatever the measuring units are there, we have to write them properly. Centimeter, kilometer, kg, gram, we have to write them properly. Okay, so what we got the answer now? Distance traveled by car is equal to what? 4,354 kilometers. We have to write this, okay, like this. We go on solving word problems. Let's see the second word problem. Okay, a bike company produces 68,209 bikes in a month. Okay, it sold 23,786 bikes in the same month. So how many bikes left unsold? Okay, what the company has done? It produces total number of how many bikes? 68,200 bikes. Okay, in the same month, what it has done? It has sold these many number of bikes, 23,786 bikes it has sold. So some bikes are left unsold, so we have to find the number of those unsold bikes, means left in the company, okay, in the same meaning. So what we have to do? We have to subtract the number of sold bikes in the total number of bikes. Okay, so let's go step by step. Okay, what is the solution? Total number of bikes produced is what we have got, that number 68,209 bikes. Okay, like that. Number of bikes sold, how many? 23,786. Okay, so what we have to do? We have to subtract again. We have to subtract. This is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, right? Ten thousands. Okay, now we start subtracting. 9 minus 6 is 3. 0 minus 8 we cannot do. So what we are doing, we are borrowing 100. So what it becomes? It becomes 10. So 10 minus 8 is 2. We cannot subtract 7 from 1. So we are borrowing 1000. So how many thousands remain here? 7000s. So what it becomes? It becomes 11. 11 minus 7 is 4. And 7 minus 3 is 4, and 6 minus 2 is 4. So what is the answer? 44,423. What is this? Number of bikes left unsold. Still the company has these many bikes unsold. So we got the answer, 44,423 bikes. It has unsold bikes. So like this we go on solving word problems in the subtraction.